Shows on November 11th. So the key here is start your shopping. If you haven't shopped with Valerie, this is a great time to do it, which is why I recommend a piece of paper and a pencil so you can jot down item numbers. We're going to start with snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. And you can choose Santa Claus, or you can choose an angel, or a couple of angels,
A couple of angels, a pair of angels.
Or you can choose the snowman, which, by the way, is very limited on that snowman. These are $24.50 each. We have fewer than 1,800 left for the rest of the season, just so you know.
I just turned off our little mini blizzard. I wanted you to see a little more clearly the beautiful scene that's inside. So let me just turn this off. Kids are gonna love these because, you know, when I was little, you had to shake them. And by the time you set it back down on the table, the snow had a, look at these beautiful scenes. Look at the little tree that's lost its leaves in the back and how we've frosted with snow, the green trees. The little girl is putting the hat on Frosty. They've already tied the scarf, the cool buttons. Look at the little boy in his denim blue jeans and his little brown corduroy coat. Oh, I could eat him up. He just reminds me of my little two little boys because they were kind of towheads when they were little, just like yours.
Just like mine.
Just like yours. And next, look at the angels. And again, we've turned that snow off because I want you to see the beauty of the scene inside and know that these turn on and run with three AAA batteries. Look at this precious scene, these little woodlands angels.
Wow.
And one has a little bunny rabbit, and the other, I believe, has a little squirrel. Just the sweetest, most, just a preciousness to that scene. How beautiful these are. Yeah. A lovely white base on the angels. And here, last but not least, our Santa in the sleigh, ringing a bell. And the sleigh is loaded with a teddy bear and gifts and all kinds of toys for all those good little girls and boys.
And tell us how to run it. There's a button on the bottom.
Yeah,
happens then?
Button on the bottom, you turn it on, runs with three AAA batteries, and there
and
is
it blows
that
a
wonderful
fan. So it keeps the snow going.
Suspended, that's exactly right.
And you can turn them off at any point. Each one is $24.50.
Delightful.
Great gift ideas.
Yes.
Or if you already collect snow globes, pick the Santa Claus, the two angels, or the snowman, and get them home. But that is just the first of the beginning of two big hours of decorating and gift ideas with Valerie. Okay, we're going to move on and show you something else that's beautiful. One of the things that we will talk to you about in just a little bit is going to be this beautiful wreath. This wreath is not just for the